Hello everyone and welcome back to MedBoard. In this video, we will discuss lipid profile, why these tests are important, how they are done, and what your results mean. We will also discuss how you can manage your lipid levels if they go beyond limits. Before discussing lipid profile, let's get a little background of what lipids are and how they affect our body. Lipids are fats that play several important roles in our body. They are essential for building cell membranes, storing energy, and producing hormones. There are several types of lipids, but the most relevant to our discussion today are cholesterol and triglycerides. If we talk about cholesterol, it is the most prominent member of the steroid family of lipids. It is found in the bloodstream and our body cells. It plays an essential role in digestion, building cells and cell membranes, as we discussed earlier, synthesizing hormones, and is valuable for synthesizing vitamin D. It can also help in the production of bile acids, which play a vital role in the human digestive system. Now, cholesterol is further divided into two types, a good one and a bad one. The good one is HDL, which is a high-density lipoprotein, and the bad one is LDL, which is low-density lipoprotein. HDL helps remove other forms of cholesterol from your bloodstream, and higher levels of HDL are associated with a lower risk of heart diseases. On the other hand, LDL can build up in the walls of your arteries and form plaque, which leads to the narrowing of your arteries and makes them less flexible. This condition is commonly known as atherosclerosis, and it leads to an increased risk of heart attack and stroke. Besides cholesterol, there is another type of fat found in the blood known as triglycerides. High levels of triglycerides can contribute to the hardening and narrowing of arteries, again, increasing the risk of cardiovascular diseases. Abnormal lipid levels can also contribute to inflammation in the body, leading to various health issues, so it is very important to keep lipids level in check. And this is where lipid profile tests come into play. A lipid profile test is a blood test that measures the level of cholesterol and other fats in your blood. These fats are important indicators of your overall health and can help identify your risk for various conditions such as heart disease, stroke, and pancreatitis. This test includes four basic parameters: total cholesterol, HDL cholesterol, LDL cholesterol, and triglycerides. Total cholesterol is the total amount of cholesterol that is circulating in your blood, and it should not be more than 200 mg per deciliter. LDL is normally between 70 to 130 mg per deciliter. However, it must be less than 100 mg per deciliter to meet the normal range. Although you need some LDLs, however, having too many of them can cause problems such as the building up of plaque in arteries. The HDL has a normal range of 40 to 60 mg per deciliter. However, it must be 40 mg per deciliter or higher for men and 50 mg per deciliter or higher for women. It is the only number in your lipid panel that you want to be high, as it helps your arteries clear out the cholesterol that your body does not need. Lastly, the triglycerides, which must not be more than 150 mg per deciliter. High levels of triglyceride may cause atherosclerosis, and extremely high triglycerides can also cause acute inflammation of the pancreas. Now, let's discuss how is this test conducted. Well, before taking the test, you usually need to fast for 9 to 12 hours. This helps ensure the accuracy of the test results. The test itself is quick and straightforward. A medical professional draws blood from your arm and sends the sample to the lab. There, a medical laboratory scientist prepares the sample and conducts tests using analyzers. How often you should get tested depends on your age, health status, and risk factors. As per CDC guidelines, generally adults should have their lipid levels checked every 4 to 6 years, but your healthcare provider might recommend more frequent testing if you have risk factors for other diseases. There are many factors that affect healthy lipid levels in your bloodstream, and a doctor might recommend lipid profile testing to you if you have a family history of high cholesterol or heart disease, if you are on certain medications that may increase the levels of cholesterol in your body, such as beta blockers, contraceptive pills, antipsychotics. If you are overweight or obese, you drink alcohol frequently and smoke cigarettes, you are leading an inactive lifestyle, you have high blood pressure, diabetes or pre-diabetes, and if you have kidney disease, polycystic ovarian syndrome, or an underactive thyroid gland. If your lipid levels are high, there are certain steps that you can take to lower them. If you smoke, consider quitting it now. Eat a balanced diet, most important. Avoid trans fats, exercise regularly, maintain a moderate weight, and limit your alcohol consumption. If lifestyle changes aren't enough, your doctor might prescribe medications. Common medications include statins, which help lower LDL cholesterol, and other drugs that can help manage your triglyceride levels. So, a lipid profile test is an important indicator of your overall health and can help identify your risk for various severe conditions. If you have yet to get a lipid profile test, talk to your healthcare provider about getting one now. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more health-related content and tips. Any questions are welcome in the comments below. Thanks for watching and see you in the next video.